Let's continue to worship God as the Father leads us.
Thank you.